Hey guys, I'm filming another video. Today I'm gonna be doing my closet tour. So here I have, and then, yeah, I don't know, I think this is a scarf. No, I think those are pajama pants. Yeah, I don't know what is inside of that bucket. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video. If you liked it, subscribe. I love hiding. It's like, today's video is gonna be all about my closet. You guys have been requesting a closet tour so much, it's like ridiculous. I don't even know why, because I don't have like a big closet or anything. It's actually quite small. I have a lot of clothes that need to be organized. This will actually motivate me to like clean my closet. So in this video, it's gonna be closet tour and my process of organization on how to fix my closet, because I promise you I did not mess up this closet for this video. It literally has been like this for the past couple of months and it's getting out of hand and I don't know where to fit clothes anymore. And yeah, let's just get started. It's probably gonna be a little bit longer, so let's roll with the clip. Okay, so I don't even have any bins to organize anything or anything right now. I'm just literally decluttering of what I want and don't want. I was hanging with you, and then I realized I didn't think it was true. I was surprised. Hey guys, day two. Okay, so I have all of my, okay, hold on. I have all of the clothes that were currently in the closet that were hanging up. I have those sorted. So these are the ones I'm gonna be donating or figuring out like getting rid of. Those are the jeans that I'm keeping, my t-shirts, and then those are some like jackets. I still need to go through this. I'm not even really close to being done. Hold on, let me show you. Yes, don't you just, I am just in love with acne. Like I just, like... Okay, so you thought that my closet was starting to get better. No, there's the start of it. Yeah, I have all of these clothes down here too that need to figure out what is going on with. So, hashtag love life. Oh my gosh, you sound like a skunk scurrying in the woods. For the most part, I'm pretty sure I want to keep most of the clothes down here, but I gotta figure that out. So I'm gonna now do that. P.S. That green and purple background was for a video that I was gonna film, so. Okay, so this is the pile of clothes I'm gonna be decluttering from this pile. And then I still have this table to go through, but I'm pretty sure I'm keeping everything on this table and stuff. So for the next step for me, why is it so good, man? Inside my closet, I now need to hang up all of this and figure out what the deal is with this. And then I'm going to have to remove this shelf. It's honestly more of a burden than a help. Like, it just takes up space. And then after I do that, I'm going to go through up here, which will be lots of fun. Okay, so I'm here with my friend Abby.
Oh, hey guys.
Is it even in focus? My dad came home from work and he brought home the closet organization stuff. Inspired by Emma Johansson, I think is her last name. Anyway, she's awesome. And I saw these in one of her closet organizing videos. Yeah, closet organizing. I'm just gonna, you know what I mean. Anyway, but I saw it in her video and I was like, I want that and I need that.
It's my eyeballs.
I like it. Yeah. Actually, real quick before I start the montage, I know I'm gonna be doing like a closet tour. Why did I do that? I'm actually doing a closet tour. I just wanted to quickly show you guys what the deal is. I bought two of them and then I connected them because they come with these connector things. I actually really, really like this. I'm now working on actually cleaning my room and finishing up organizing and hanging up stuff. So that's the dealio. I never even say deal. Never mind. Hey guys, so it is the next day, well it's the next morning, and it's actually almost 12:30, and I am just now starting to organize my closet. I didn't go to school today because it was a field trip, a school field trip, and my closet is coming along. I feel like it's kind of been a long process for me, just like, I don't know what's the deal with cleaning, but it's hard for me, so wish me luck. And that is a wrap. I just finished up doing my closet. It's snowing like crazy outside. Like you can't even see. I'm now gonna do my closet tour. So let's get into it. So this is what the outside of my closet looks like. I have a little hook right there that has my miniature Fjall Ravn Kanken backpack or whatever. I really, really love this backpack. It's like, I basically use it as a purse. So once you open up my closet doors, Once you open up my closet doors, here is an overview of the closet. My closet is on the smaller side, so I tried to declutter as much as possible. I'll show you guys where the rest of my shoes are in a second, but these are just two that didn't fit, and these are my go-to shoes, and I really, really love these New Balance ones, so I just have them down there. And then I have this box tucked away over here that has just a bunch of hats that I really never wear but don't want to get rid of because they have like sentimental value or whatever. And then I have this, and this is what I got that organized and saved my closet. I'll try to find the name of what this is actually called. I know it's from IKEA, and I'll try to find the name of it and put it like on the screen or something. Wait. I don't even know what you call it, like an organizer. I know, but this is what those drawers are called. Antonius? IDK. Anyway. So this is the Antonius shelving unit, and I bought two. They're like $20, and so that's actually not that bad at all. So starting off down here, I have all of my swimsuits because I do have quite a few. I've been working with some swimsuit companies lately, so they sent me a lot and I just wanted to put them in all in one place. So that will be super nice when the summertime actually comes. And then the next drawer is full of sweaters, like from Brandy Melville or Thrifted or just something of that sort. Sweaters that I like to wear. And then the next drawer has even more sweaters. Then the next drawer is filled with pants and jeans. I wear, but like not too often. I take that back. I wear a lot of these super often. This one has mostly leggings and sweats. These sweats are so, so soft. These are from Brandy Melville. These are from Lou and Gray. It's not Luca and Gray, it's Lou and Gray. Sweats from Garage. And they slide in and out pretty easily. Considering they're only $20, I feel like this is a really sturdy unit. Then the next one has even more jeans. This is my ugly t-shirt. No. Never mind. This is my pajama drawer, and I just have some of my favorite pajama tops to wear, and then my pajama pants. And then I have this drawer right here, which is on top because it has the most stuff, because it's filled with just t-shirts that I like to wear. And then it's strung around the entire unit, just down in the front. I have these fairy lights that are from Urban Outfitters, I believe. And wow, the cinematography. But literally, I just think it just adds to it and makes the closet look cute, even though a closet really isn't really ever seen. So now onto the left side of my closet, I have these jeans are like my go-tos, and I also didn't have enough space for them fit inside of the drawer, but I also didn't want these getting wrinkly. These are more pants that I didn't want to get wrinkly or like wrinkle easier. And then I have some overalls, and then it moves on to some sweaters. I have this one from Nowadays, and I literally love it so much. Like, that is so cute. They're like pastel primary colors. Another crew neck sweater, which is actually my merch. That was so annoying, I'm so sorry. And then on the right side of this dresser thing, I have jackets. I have this one from the So Aesthetic Shop, which is so cute, reminds me of Stranger Things. Then this Thrifted Nike windbreaker, a windbreaker from Brandy Melville. It's the classic like red, white, and blue striped one. My sister has seen me wear this before and she's not asked for it back, so I guess it's mine now. And then this big teddy bear coat, or poopy jacket, as Emma Chamberlain would say. Then these are three hoodies that I don't wear too often, but I don't want to get rid of. These bands that I believe my mom got them for me, and I think they're from Target, but they just help to organize like my paint. That's like fabric and embroidery stuff. Random pens and pencils, randomness, more randomness. So it's, I don't know. And then I have my memories box, and I got this from IKEA. It's just a green box, and I got some stickers and put the word memories on it. I literally just talk so much. I look like a sweaty pig. That wraps up my organizing my closet slash closet tour. Why do I keep on doing that? Slash closet tour. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. There's a little motivational quote. Okay. I'm sorry if you didn't like this, but you guys request it all the time. So I was like, why not do it? Why not post it? And that is about it for today's vid. See you in my next one. Subscribe if you want to. Bye.